talking nonsense and you lose your mind.
What's up, guys? It's Isaiah Crow here. We're here for another episode of The Journey to New York, part two. This is second journey, part two, in New York today. So I'll see you guys on the road. I'm at my aunt's with this girl right here. Why are you hiding yourself, yo? Why
are you hiding yourself? Come back to my house. No.
And then we got Terrell. We got Relly. The Rel Rel. The WWE fanatic.
Thank you. I mean, thank you.
And she's hiding herself.
Hiding myself.
It's called family, man. It's called family time. Not sleep.
Yes.
It's family time. You're at that age where you're starting to sleep later and stay up later. I bet you'd be staying up with your friends late. Talking to each other.
Actually, I don't.
So I'm about to go to the store and see what's going on. We're in New York, man. Back home. Back to Brooklyn. Back in the hood, man. Yeah, bro. Just back in the hood. I can hear it, dog. It's like you in California. What the heck? Yeah. So if you guys look down there, the big building right over there with those school buses, that's where I used to go to when I used to live in New York. That was one of the schools I used to go to when I used to live in Brooklyn before I moved to Queens. And, you know, it's the best school, man.
You got wicked.
I miss it. I miss the school. We'll be right back. I'm in downtown doing my thing, man. Downtown, bro. So, picking up some clothes and H&M. Yep. Okay, we about to leave downtown. Dude, jeez. Okay, yeah, I'm about to leave downtown. Well, we were about to leave downtown, but there's nobody in the car. Because I'm in the driver's seat. But yeah, about to leave downtown. I gotta wait for them. And we'll see you when we get in the house, because my phone is about to die. So yeah. So right now, I'm already at the house. I'm not at the house, but I'm just walking to the barbershop to go take my cousin there. Hi to the camera to her.
Hello.
Yo. Alright. We're gonna do this, so let's see what's gonna happen.
The girl with iPhone.
No, it's actually different.
Okay, I know.
Is it
back
number?
At the barbershop. Terrell got that fresh cut.
My.
Yeah, you. Turn it around, turn it around.
Is that YouTube?
Yeah, I got the fresh cut. And I think he getting prepared for somebody.
Oh yeah, I'm about to go peace on you.
Somebody.
You mean his mom?
No.
Oh, Tisha.
You're not
turning
that camera.
Don't.
She's eating, but I ain't trying to show Tisha because she eating. Don't.
Don't
you? Don't you want me? Me?
No.
Ah, I didn't say nothing.
No one ever wants you.
Who would want you?
Diamond. If I took Diamond away from you, you would have been mad at me, aren't you?
No, I wouldn't.
Yes, you would.
No, I wouldn't.
Yes, you would.
I'm serious. I don't like her.
Yes, you.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked.
Wait, really? Ah!
Yo.
Ah, jeez, boy.
You gotta be
Mark. Oh.
Hello.
Is this you? Oh. Hit Mark.
Give me the ball sack. Oh man, you just hit me in my balls, man. You just hit me in my balls.
Oh. That's what he gets.
What the heck, bro?
You farted. Even I farted.
You hit me in my balls, dude. What's wrong with you, dude? What's wrong with you, dude?
Diamond home. See, right, I knew it
that's
was
it, guys.
True.
I know y'all can't see me. You can see my teeth.
Eventually, we got him. He's got a bunch. Perfect. Okay, well, let's go.
Yeah, that's it, guys, for today.
Diamonds.
Like, comment, subscribe.
This has got to be the most diamonds I got
peace.
Since season one. Oh my gosh, and there's more.
Peace and
there's literally more right here. Well, we're at least 20 diamonds now.